I know I do. WRET's Corey Ventura is testing a product that could have you making homemade brownies in a snap without creating a mess in this week's Does It Work?
Want to skip the 30-minute bake time for homemade brownies? Well, the Rapid Brownie Baker claims to make perfect brownies in under 4 minutes in the microwave. But does it work?
Which one? Am I green?
Abby and her friends love hanging out together.
We like to walk around the block, take pictures. We like to play games, play Wii.
After school, the girls tend to snack on.
Usually yogurt or fruit.
But on the weekends, they crave brownies, just not the 40 minutes it takes to make them.
I really don't like waiting forever for the brownies to cook.
Abby and her friends hope the Rapid Brownie Baker lives up to its claim so they can skip the oven and only need a microwave to cook them. It comes with a plastic brownie pan and an ingredient box that's sectioned off, labeled, and measured for you.
And then you don't have all the measuring cups to wash. You can just wash that
so
one.
Easy.
Emily kicked off our test by pouring the brownie mix into the brownie section. Abby poured the oil to the fill line, Claire added the water, and Emma cracked one egg to round out the brownie mix. Time to dump all the ingredients into the brownie pan and whisk until smooth.
It's really thick.
And that had the girls a little concerned.
I think that maybe it'll have to go in the microwave a little bit longer since that batter was so thick.
Abby placed the brownie pan into the microwave and set it for 3 minutes and 30 seconds.
It's not that hot, like I can touch it with my hand.
They poked a knife into the middle to see if it was cooked all the way, and it was. Time for a taste test.
Yeah.
It's really good.
Mine's cooked.
Rapid Brownie Baker, you
pass the Does It Work test.
Corey Ventura, WREG News, Channel 3.
How can you go wrong, though, really?
You can't.
You know.